This is Silverhurt Lugia 2000, and we're back up with Pokemon Red. Let's battle this one trainer, and then we'll head off inside. I love floating with the fishes. Okay. Let's use Ice Beam. Not very effective. Fury attack. Can hit up to 5 times in a row. Ah, supersonic. Oh, okay. Oh no. Haha! And she only had the one Pokemon. Youch! Okay. Now let's go see from my eyes. See, there's an entrance here, and there's an entrance there, but we cannot get through to that entrance, so we have to go through here to get to there. Now, Seafoam Islands is still kind of confusing me. Just a little bit. This is Slowpoke! Wild Slowpoke! Okay. Item up here, or ladder. Okay. What you need to do is... Where's Scorch? No, it's not Scorch's. Okay. Drop these boulders down the holes. Dang it. Golduck! The evolved form of Psyduck. Which I don't think we've seen a Psyduck yet. Anyway, you drop the boulders down the holes to, dang it! Seal! It's mostly water and ice types down here. Let's use a repel if I have one. I don't have one. Dang it. This is gonna take a while. Shelter. Oh, come on! Golbat. And if you want to skip Seafoam Islands, I think you can surf... you can surf... south from, Pallet Town. Some more. Oh, come on! I just took 2 steps! anyway, the reason you want to do that.
I'm gonna get my book out, that'll help.
It's because there's a really fast current down there
at the bottom. Gonna slow fight.
Doesn't really look like there's any items.
Dang it!
Where's he? Oh, come on. Arrgg! One down here. Item. Good thing about it, you drop down here, you instantly get on your Pokemon,
your shipping Pokemon. Okay, next we need to
go over here. And we got a little sliding puzzle right here. First we want to do this. Dang it. around here. And voila. Now, there aren't any items to pick up here, but there is a legendary Pokemon. This is Articuno, the first of three legendary birds. This is the ice type. It's ice and flying type. So let's use Thunderbolt. Excuse me. Thunder Wave. Let's use Body Slam. Mega Punch? Okay. Ones that are weak to ice. I don't know why. Okay, we don't want to use a Great Ball, really. What we want to use is Ultra Balls. What? How did I miss the Pokemon? That only happens when you're flying. What? What the heck? How do I miss the Pokemon? That's never happened to me before, unless it's like flying or digging. There we go. Okay. Anyway, a legendary bird Pokemon that is said to appear to doom people who are lost in the icy mountains. No. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, now we'll surf. Time, but we're almost to the end, so this is Silverheart Lugia 2000, and I'll see you later.